In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, amen. Come, Holy Spirit, come. Enter our hearts and our minds that we may follow you, Lord, that we may follow your will. Good morning, brothers and sisters, and welcome to St. Mary's Catholic Parish. Today is our first day of our consecration to our Blessed Mother, that she may help us come to know her Son better. Today, in our first reading, we heard from Genesis and the fall of man, and the temptations, and the dependency on our own will instead of the Father. And how often does that happen? Each and every day we find it difficult to depend on God because we want to depend on ourselves. Many a times I have fallen myself personally, thinking that I had all the answers and that only my way was the right way. But coming to know Jesus, coming to know him more into my heart, I realize that I can do things much better with him. Today, we are called to grow in our relationship with God, to lean in with God, on God. Brothers and sisters, how are you leaning in on our Lord? Have a great day.